Hi friends, I'm going to review this. As you can see, this is the stand which I have ordered. It's very good quality. There are other cheap products available in the market, but that is, I think, the original thing. So if you can see, my shelf has a capacity of storing shoes, I think 1.5 only. So I'm planning to have at least 3 pairs inside. So let's just try to fit it inside this. So what we need to do is, you can just place this inside, and as you can see, that's the high ankle shoes. So you can just place it like that, and then on top of it, it will be store it like that. So as you can see, it's very heavy shoe, but it's able to adjust it just fine. So as you can see, this is the final thing within this compartment. Before that, it was able to store only 1.5 shoes, so one pair and one single shoe. Now I'm able to use it for 3 pairs. So that's how nice it is. But you need to mind that before ordering this, first thing is, that's a cheap product, local product. Don't buy this, because that is not the proper one. And when you put a shoe on it, it will just keep bending. That's much stronger. And also the height of this, I think it's more than 30 centimeter. So your shelf should be at least, I don't know, maybe 30 centimeter or 25 centimeter at least. So I have this 30 centimeter scale. So if you are going to measure it, it will be around, it's around 16 centimeter, and the total length which it extended up to, it's around 20 centimeter. So your shelf should be at least in length of 20 centimeter. So height should be at least 20 centimeter for your shoe shelf in order to accommodate that. So I have another shoe shelf, and it's not, I'm not able to adjust this thing inside that shelf. So always mind that. And if you have a high ankle shoes, the length will be more than 30 centimeters, so it's like it's around 40 centimeters. So my shelf, if you can see, it's around 30, and it should be 6 centimeters. So 36 centimeter at least should be the height for this in order to work. So that's the review of this. I'm really happy with this. I have bought it from the Amazon, 6 pieces for around, I think, 400 rupees. And there is one thing about this is, there are 2 types of products available. This one doesn't have an adjustable height. So as you can see, it's only have one compartment for this. You will be able to find something like which have 3 compartments. So it will cost you around, I think, for 600 rupees, it will cost you 100 rupees per each. So for 600, they are giving at least 6 pairs of this. Oh wait, it has a adjustment, as you can see. I just see it now. So I think this product is similar for every other product. I don't know what I'm saying, but that's really cool. I just find out, and this is the adjustment thing, so it can go something like that as well. So it might accommodate inside the shoe shelf. So that is the thing which I try to accommodate inside this. So my shoe shelf is around 1 centimeter to, it's around 17 centimeter. So I adjust it for around, I think, on second compartment. And as you can see, it's getting stuck, but because of this frame, it's doing that. If you just try to push it inside,
and slide it just like that, so it will be just fine. So you can also consider it for this because of the adjustment. So I think it's a very super space saving thing for the shoes. So I will try to do it with this Nike pair. Let's see whether it will, I don't think it will going to be above it because of the length. So this will be up here and I don't know, but this thing, like these are the ladies shoes and you can accommodate it just fine. So that is something you might need to consider. So for high ankle you need to have a lot of space, but you won't find any problem while doing that. So that's my review. If you have any questions regarding the product, please comment below. I will try to answer them as quick as possible. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Bye.